Hi everyone and welcome back to Granny's channel. Today I'll be eating gummies. I have here the original gummy fun mix, Tropical Fish Party. They're very soft. And the gummy party. I think this has all the other bears and worms and everything else. So let's get started. Look at all these multicolored fishes. So pretty. Oh, they're so pretty. This looks like, what is it? Dory? Dora? Dory? What is that movie? That fish movie? Dory? And these are the other mixes. Like the mix, the Haribo mix, but this is not Haribo. This brand is Gummy Factory brand, original gummy fun mix. Okay, so let me do my thumbnail. Wow, these are beautiful. So beautiful. Look at this color. And the original gummy bear. The sharks, everything. Let me have one of these fishes in my mouth. Calories for this whole bag. These are the flavors. So the original gummy bear. This is the gummy swirls. Gummy swirls. Dense. When I'm hearing myself too, I hear my stomach rumble. I've never had these before. These are very dense, very flavorful. So good. That's the gummy cherries.
They're all good.
This one with the white. I think the mixture, the mixed ones with the white has like the creamy taste, milky creamy taste. Because the regular cherry gummy is just cherry flavor. This one was creamy. Now let me try the shark. I like the blue shark. Baby shark, do, 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 do. Remember that annoying song? Again, it's creamy because of the white cream. Red because I put strawberry flavoring in it. Okay. This is just plain. There's no color. My stomach is so loud. You guys can't hear it, but okay. Next one. Gummy worm. Okay, those are all the flavors from the gummy party mix. The name brand is Gummy Factory. These are as good as the Haribo. They're very soft. Look at all these fun shapes. Ocean. So let me try the star. This flavor is red raspberry and wait a minute. So whatever is red and green, it's red raspberry and lime. It's a star. Softer than the other bag. Wow. Red raspberry and lime, very good. This is the mango and cream. Fish, mango and cream. So milky. The purple and the blue. This is the blue raspberry. And passion fruit. These are so soft. This is tropical punch and watermelon. I I'm in love with these. Wow. Wow, wow. Lemonade and watermelon. New guava and mango. Oh wow, this tropical fish party. You gotta get some. It's at the Dollar Tree. It's at the Dollar Tree. And you could taste the fruit. Wait, I'm missing a yellow and a purple. Wait, give me a yellow and a purple. Okay, so this is orange and pomegranate. Perfect background, right? The blue ocean with the fishes. These are so good. Wow. These are good too. These have tropical fruit mixes, combinations, really good. I don't know what flavor this is, it doesn't say. It doesn't have the green. I'm thinking lime cream. And this is so dense. Lime. These are so good. I don't eat a lot of candy like this, but when I do, this is what I eat. And I'll eat it in my videos. I don't watch the videos. What flavor is this? Blue raspberry passion fruit. Did I eat this one? Anyway, these are all good. I think I ate a bag worth. I think I ate a whole bag, which is 400 calories. Four servings per serving, 100 calories. I'm gonna stop. I could eat more. I want to eat more. But I will stop. It's about self-control. I don't want to get diabetes, right? Alright, thank you guys for coming. This was really good. Maybe I'll have one more. One more of this one. Thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And get these. Really soft and good. And we will see you in the next video. May God bless you. Enjoy your life. Think about the good things in life. Negatives will happen, but you know that you've been through many negatives and you've survived them, right? Hang in there. May God bless you. And when you're struggling, call out to God. He will be there. He will always be there for you. May God bless you in peace.